Britney Spears how smart is she? Indeed, she unmistakably isn't a virtuoso. She professes to have gotten straight A in the majority of her classes, with the exception of math. Be that as it may, she has different sorts of abilities as well. She didn't go to secondary school because of her singing profession, yet she was consistently awesome what she did since the gigs she used to do as a child. In the event that you read interviews from everyone individual that have worked with her, from makers, lyricists, video chiefs, choreographers, and her companions, they generally talk about how focused she is in what she does, the mind-blowing speed at what she realizes the movement of a full show, or how she goes into the Chronicle studio and does everything as the maker advises her to do. Also, she's been the imaginative brain behind most, if not every last bit of her music recordings, beginning from her absolute first, Child Once Again. They employed this eminent movie chief Nigel for the video, which should be some sort of force officer-like animation, and Britney Spears, 16 at that point, just stepped in and proposed the video we as a whole know, having zero involvement with the music business. However, she had been essential for the MMC, without fearing anybody. What's more, that was only the first of numerous recordings that followed it. She has co-thought of a portion of her tunes. She plays the piano, an exceptionally obscure ability of hers. She's an acrobat, she used to play the piano back in school, she does yoga, I mean, things that aren't mind-blowing yet require a specific level of abilities, order, and preparing, that very few have. She began taking variable-based math classes to adapt to her youngsters several years prior. She peruses a great deal, there are many candids of her with numerous books throughout the long term. Obviously, she's settled on slip-ups and helpless choices in her day-to-day existence, and they've been amplified by the media in past years. However, I don't believe she's any less keen than the normal lady of her age, and I would try to say that her numerous abilities put her on a smidgen more raised niche. Is Britney Spears discourteous to fans? Unfortunately, I've seen reports of her being impolite. There have been times where she's been absolutely mean. She's likewise upset a fan, on Instagram. To this, my sincere belief is she's under a magnifying instrument, each snapshot of her life is investigated, reprimanded, and there's continually going to be that one. Hello, by the day's end, she's just human. Things can happen to anybody. It wouldn't be difficult for Brit, she's progressed significantly, and carries satisfaction to millions. For what reason did Britney Spears' dad guarantee that she had beginning stage fright? As I get this, apparently Britney's activities are not with regards to his concept of right conduct, and no uncertainty there is a veracity component, as well. It appears to me to be a trick against somebody more limit on the ringer bend by somebody more anti-extremist. Does Britney have emotional well-being issues? The cutoff points set on human conduct by some US Southerners can be intellectually devastating without anyone else. Add a dad who comprehends the more liberated West Coast way of life, not the slightest bit, who is in no rush to adjust his monetary picture, and who can't give up his blaring job in her life, and I trust you will have it.